Hey YouTube, AttackWar11 here with my full video about the iOS 7 running on the iPhone 5. See, here is the iPhone 5, and I am running on iOS 7. This is the first beta. As you can see right there, it is iOS 7.0, beta version 1. So you see some of the changes in the lock screen. It does look decently similar, the same basic things. Now we do have got your control center if you swipe up from the bottom, which gives you quick access to different settings. You have your slide to unlock, normal, and then you have your camera, which you just swipe up from right there. You see on the top we do have your logo, your carrier, and your status, your Wi-Fi, and your battery, and then you have notifications from swiping down. And then you swipe over and you see the icons kind of float on. You see your different folders, you can have pages inside your folders, and you see just like different icons like Twitter, for instance, are the same. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter at iTechWorld11. Now you see when you go back to the home screen, everything looks decently similar. You still have those icons on the bottom, but when you swipe up, you do get the control center, which gives you quick access to different controls and definitely is a cool feature. Now to search, all you do, you can't swipe to the right anymore. You just swipe down and you can search your iPhone. And you see it like that. And now for Siri, it is redesigned. What time is it? And you see it will be a little bit slow since this is a beta. 7:45 p.m. You see there is the time. So you see this is kind of refigured too, and everything's just a little bit different. As you can see, it does look pretty cool. Everything seems to be working decently fine at the moment, but since this is a beta, things will get better. You see flowing through the settings, it all looks very nice. I definitely like the new look of iOS 7. So don't forget to subscribe to stay tuned for more iOS 7 videos. I'll definitely have a ton more to come. Don't forget to check out my iOS 7 hands-on and some of my other WWDC 2013 videos. Please follow me on Twitter and give this video a thumbs up. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.